Ladies and gentlemen, as we rise and remove cover, we bring to you a lady that is over 240 years of age. Here she comes now, Old Glory. You see, from July the 4th, 1776, that flag brings you good tidings from the Statue of Liberty, the Brooklyn Bridge, a World Series baseball game, or a National Finals rodeo. She's 300 million American strong and 300,000 churches where we go to worship where we see fit. From the roar of a crowd in a jam-packed stadium to the hushed voice of a choir in a cathedral on an early Sunday morning. Ladies and gentlemen, as we stand in unison looking on, you are looking at the colors that never run, that never go quietly into the night. She's a policeman and a fireman in New York City after 9/11. She's a civil servant to help us rebuild after storms and floods and hurricanes. And she's every man and lady who has ever served this nation proudly in the United States military. Because in Jackson Hole, we know the price of freedom has never been free. And as she takes her place here at center stage tonight, we know it's by God's grace where we live in a place where dreamers can make dreams come true. That's why we love the colors of the red, white, and blue. We ask you, rodeo fans, how many proud Americans are with us tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take a moment of silence and a moment of reflection for all those we've lost over the past couple of years. Folks, also in the back of your mind, let's keep in mind all of our animal athletes, our contestants. We want to see a safe evening tonight. Let's take a moment of silence for all of them. Well, thank you, rodeo fans. And on their way to the center of the arena to sing the greatest song that was ever written, Jackson Hole, let's have a warm welcome.